Lunch by this river. It was a picnic lunch packed by our hotel. This morning we walked up to a palace on the side of the mountain and spoke to, we listened to a woman talk who, that palace belonged to her family. She grew up there. It was fascinating. Her father was the king of the area, and now they have given up everything to the museum, and it is her passion to create a foundation and share all of this beautiful Bhutanese history with the world. It's just amazing. The country's beautiful. Listen to the water.
Oh,
Listen to these birds. Outside of this hotel is much nicer than the inside. So I'll just show you the outside.
We should tie that up so he doesn't go up there.
If I knew what he was saying, I would help him.
Yee-haw, the sound of prayer flags in the wind. One last visit to the prayer wheel before leaving beautiful Bhutan.